alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How are you, my respective and venerable brothers and sisters? By the grace of Allah, I hope you are good health as I am. It is my pleasure that I can speak in front of you with my confidant. So, first of all, I would like to introduce myself. This is Anamuddin and the age of 12. I am a student of Kula 6. I am a part of Rohingya. I belong to Mimma Mangdo North African Church in Thambete Cham village. By the way, my father's name is Salahuddin. I affiliated in Bangladesh after 25 August 2017. Now, I'm living in refugees camp in Camp 16. After that, I would like to thank today to the Bangladesh government and public, because when you affiliate in Bangladesh, they help us very much and accommodate us. So I really appreciated them. Especially extend that I would like to say something to about the Rohingya student, to the world community who work for the human right, that a student life is the most important part of man's life. It is also called a golden period of life. More often than not, a student has to spend in educational institutes such as a school, college, university. So in our golden study time, we should filter in Bangladesh because we cannot suffer the Myanmar government crime. After that, we should survive our life in the camp under miserable condition. Therefore, many children cannot learn education, and many children are being deprived of education, and many children are suffering from it very much. So they are suffering very much because there's no proper education and there's no highest education, as I am today suffering very much from it. Everyone has a dream. It is the Bashu. So I had a dream in Myanmar. When I stepped in the camp, I imagined that my dream will be lost because I didn't see any opportunity that I can fulfill my dream. Yet today, there is no opportunity in the camp. Nevertheless, I believe that I can fulfill my dream one day. I meant that 2 years passed, 60% students are deprived of education in the camp. It means we are one-eyed. If we need to endure for a long time in the camp, and also if they will not have any program for the proper education, I imagine that 100% students will be deprived of education. It means we are blamed. And then there will not have a person to say a word for the Rohingyas. You know that education is the fundamental of human right. Education can shine the darkness. Education is the backbone of a nation. Nelson Mandela says, education is the most powerful weapon which we can use to change the world. So I donkeyly requested to the world community and to the Bangladesh government, please give us either proper education or opportunity to learn highest education. Or please take us our right. If you get our right properly, we'll go to our country. By the way, I want to speak to my respective and honorable Rohingya parents that please educate your children. Please don't let them to work. Please don't let them to waste the time. Please don't let them to marry in their student life. Please don't let them to face on the bad work. I also want to speak them who are educated person and an outstanding person. You also think to develop our minority of Rohingya. How can we develop our minority of Rohingya? And what should we do to develop our minority of Rohingya? You think it in every time. Okay, thank you so much. It is my request to everyone.